Today's April 6th, a gorgeous day. I'm on the Neuse River Trail today, riding the Raleigh 29er. Over here at the dam section, doing a lot of construction on this highway, this bridge. Water's really high, a lot of runoff here from the Falls Lake. Going to the expansion of the Abbotts Creek section, where they got more of the landfill, a park there, it's a loop in there. Just a gorgeous day to be out and video more of this trail today, springtime.
It's hard to believe this used to be a landfill, isn't it? Okay. Oh, I see. Hi there.
How are you?
Hi.
Get on the back way too.
Keep straight here?
Sorry? Yeah, straight.
Oh, okay. Spring Loop Trail. Turn right. It all connects back together. Okay. Oh yeah. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Hi. Okay. Yeah.
This is it.
Oh, okay.
Back on it.
Pretty neat that you Okay. Hi. I see. Yeah, I see where it went now. Yeah. It's like a little short loop in there. Yeah. It's pretty cool. Pretty nice. You live over here. You ride all this all the time.
It is
real convenient.
Very, very lucky.
Yeah. Hello. Absolutely. I've been lucky. I've never had allergies. My wife certainly has.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah, poor girl. But the only thing that bothers me, if you breathe too much pollen after a while, you're just naturally going to get a runny nose.
I get them for a few weeks this time of the year. Exhausting.
Pretty cool.